But this song that was written by Emma Dudua, her family moved over from Oahu to Kalamaula, you know, after the Hawaiian Homes Act in 1920. You know, Kalamaula was very significant in starting up this proud moment for the Hawaiians to be able to live on the aina and also farm, which my grandparents did, and my father and some of his siblings. So I take this song with me wherever I go, and I would like to share this with you, a song entitled Kalamaula.
Mama.
Tolentino del Beazley. Mahalo.